Ever had that project where you're not sure exactly which colors to use? When I'm painting with DIY paint, I always have to apply a base coat. And sometimes I use that base coat to experiment, blend different colors, and see what I like. This is my base coat, but now I have lots of ideas about how this piece will look.